Just dance, it's gonna be okay.
Yes! Let's go! Take the L. Take the, oh my gosh!
Do you know how I always lose my stuff, like everywhere? I've probably lost my stuff every single time I spend the night with Parker. But Parker spent the night with me last night, and guess what? He left his Apple Watch at my house. So then I started thinking, I was like, I'm always a good friend, right? He can always count on me if he loses his stuff to give it back to him. And I was like, wait a minute, hold on. I'm not a good friend. I wanna mess with him. So I'm about to FaceTime him and tell him that I broke his Apple Watch. Ooh, this is gonna be awesome. So I'm gonna text him right now. What I'm gonna say is, hey, I need to tell you something. So he's gonna suspect that something is going on. What am I doing with my life? What? Come on, I need you to answer, dude. This is like my entire vlog right here. Come on. Dude, he's falling for my bait. Look at this. So I said, this is what I said. I said, so I went to pick up your Apple Watch to take it off the charger, and you said, yeah. And I said, and I dropped it, and it broke. I am so sorry, Parker, for this. And by the way, it didn't break. It's right here. Perfectly fine. Alright, I gotta cut this short. He hasn't responded yet. So what I said was, also, by the way, I'm just messing with you. I take good care of your stuff. Then I sent him a picture of his Apple Watch. I'm a good friend. I promise I'm a good friend. Dude, I swear, I hate being home alone at night. It scares me. So sometimes when I'm home alone, I make really, really dumb decisions. But I think this decision is actually really good. Dude, I swear, this is so creepy. It's just dark everywhere. That kind of sucks for me because I'm so white that I just kind of stand out to everybody. That is freaking creepy. I gotta see if anybody's in here. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I saw my ex-girlfriend. This is what happens when I'm bored. Why is this house always on 67? I don't understand it. Not again. That straight up looks like a face. What? It's actually really nice outside today. Okay, I'm gonna go inside now. I'm home. Come here. We have to talk. So you know how the videos we did a few days ago, all three of them, have like the most views out of all of my videos this week? We gotta talk about money, we gotta talk about views, and we gotta talk about subscribers, alright? My subscribers have doubled in the past few days, and I have a feeling it's because of my new vlogs, alright? And so, with subscribers comes views, but I won't get views unless I don't have a good content and everything. And for some reason, you're the one who's getting me the most views. So, can you please be in more of my vlogs? All right, sounds good. Oh, Dylan, come here. Not long ago, like over there, we were like, we were just hanging out. I was talking to like one of my girlfriends at the time, and
one of them.
Okay, yeah. Anyway, so we were sitting there. Oh my gosh, it's so windy. And this little kid, he probably lives like in one of those apartments, like right over there, just came up to us and was like this. He was like, you. But he didn't say anything. He had like a hood on, and he here doing, you acted out. He went like this. He went like this.
Wait, hold on. Turn the camera off.
What?
Turn the camera off so I can, like, get...
He's gonna get into character. This is legit what he looked like. He did that! That's what he did! And he was, like, sitting there, and he just did... He went like this. He went... And I was like, oh my god. There used to be a smaller one, but I guess the kindergartners got way too aggressive and broke it off. Fun fact, people at my school were sociopaths, so they used to stab people with these little prickly things right here, and they really hurt. Ow! Stop it.
I'm never too young.
So I'm babysitting someone right now. I gotta push him real quick. What? Dylan, I didn't know that was you. What? Like I said, Dylan can never grow up. Neither can I. What?
Dude, I'm not even joking. I'm terrified of spiders, and there's a spider right there.
Spooky spider.
There's a spider on the wall. Oh my god. We need to kill it. Dude, it's so scary. Why is it just sitting there?
Okay,
here. Use your hair.
Use your forehead. Hey, little spooder, you want some donuts? Donuts? I told you that. Donuts?
Jump in.
It
survived. It survived.
Donuts? You just kicked the donut. Donuts?
I think it died.
Donuts?
Yeah, it died. It's on its back.